tell us how Hot PD has translated into your teaching practice?
Sure. One thing I would say is it definitely gives me some great ideas and new ways of allowing students to have more to practice democratic practice in the art room. And also, I feel that I've been able to find new ways to help kids have more choice in the art room as well. Just going to many different Hot PDs over the years has really helped in that aspect, I would say.